Hi guys, this is the last part in these little power test videos for now. As I said in my previous videos, I've had quite a lot of people messaging me and commenting, asking for power test videos, asking sometimes how this works and how accurate this is, and also asking what the power output of some of these radios is. Now, this one, the UV82 and the UV5Rs, all those family radios all have a output power of 5 watts according to the specifications. Now it's not always accurate, as I said in my other video. I've had some that measure, you know, 3 or 4 watts apart, depending on the radio. So, you know, I've had some on high power that measure 3-4 watts, some that measures, you know, 7 or 8 watts. As I said in my other video, when it comes to handheld, it's all about conditions and obstacles and terrain. A couple of watts is going to make no difference on one of these, on the range, really. It's more based on what's in the way, what the terrain is like, what conditions are like. So you could run a handheld doing 10 watts, and a skyscraper or a block of flats in the way is still going to block your signal as much as it would on if you're running a couple of watts. So let's just to clear that up. So if anyone's going to buy one of these radios, I wouldn't put too much thought into whether it's bang on 5 watts. It doesn't really matter. So we've got the UV82 here. Oops, plugged into the GY561 power meter. Quite an accurate little meter. So just switch this on. We're on VHF first. If I just key up, that's 6 watts on VHF on high power. And if I just key up on the, it's handy having the dual PTT on this. You can just switch between the A and B VFO. You can see that there. So if I key up on UHF, 4.8 watts. So it's 4.8 watts on UHF, and what did we say for VHF? Hang on. 6 watts. So the battery in this does need a bit of a charge, despite what it says on the screen. So it's probably would put a little bit more out, but yeah, it's quite happy with that. Like I say, the main thing I found through using this meter is that the BF888S is put about 1 watt out. But thanks for watching, guys. 73 for now.